I'm gonna drop that bug, just come down. Let's drive in there. Let's pop in there. Heels. Sit in that chair.
There you go.
Really good.
There we go. There we go. Lock it.
Good catch! Good catch, baby!
It comes down to quickness and football knowledge. He knows the game, and he studies the game. You know, he studies film. You don't find many sophomores to be studying film at his age, 15 years old. And that's an attribute that's going to help him this season. He's going to know stuff that the receivers that he's playing against don't know about themselves. And he's going to be able to anticipate things that are going on that will help him be a better D-back.